Welcome back to J.K. McLead. Today I'm working on yet another write. I seem to be addicted to these things. It is a write model B520, circa 1963-ish. And unlike the other two that I resurrected, the GS2016, which is 65 cc's, the GS4520, which is 74 cc's, this one here tips the scale at 115 cc's. This one's the big one. I spent the better part of, about 2 man-hours trying to clean this thing up. Surprisingly dirty for a saw that doesn't use any bar oil. Pretty tough. Clean out the starter, got all the dirt out of there, oiled it up. And, ready to pop on the tank and the cover and see what we get. So it fires on prime, so we're good there. But let's see if there's actually any life left in the carb. Let me finish getting it back together, get the tank on, new fuel line, throw some gas in it and see what we get. Got it all back together again. New fuel line, fuel in the tank, and let's see if there's anything left in the carb. See if she'll draw fuel. Thank you. adjustment. I'm going to run a tank of fuel through it. It seems to be improving the more I run it. Still got the carb kit on order. But,
right.
Right, B520. Running decent. I'm 15 cc's. What I do now is see if I can find a air filter for it. The gal be complete. Thanks for watching.